everybody. We're down here at Brown County State Park. Thought we'd get out on some of these trails and see what we can find. So stay tuned. Well, we're on trail 6 here around Strahl Lake. I didn't show you the waterfall at the beginning because there was no falling water. The lake's not full enough to have any kind of overflow, which is what feeds the little waterfall at the beginning. It's surrounded by a lot of pine trees on this side. Now here's a view from the north end of the lake. This is Ogle Lake. We're getting ready to start trail 7 on top of the dam. Like we've got some storms over that way. See if they make them to us or not. Decided I better pick up the pace a little bit. I can hear the thunder rolling in the background. And it looks like it's heading right for me. Well, I didn't get it on camera, but I seen the tail end of some snake. He looked pretty big going across that boardwalk back there. All I could see was like the last 6 inches of his tail slithering into the weeds. So it was black. So I'm thinking maybe rat snake, but I couldn't see in the weeds enough to tell what it was, and I wasn't going to hunt for him to find out. So that kind of got me to watching my step a little more. Well, we made it back to the truck in time. Just in time, it looks like, because here's a look of the radar that current right now, just as I'm getting in the truck. So I'm gonna sit here and wait out this storm and see what develops, if anything behind it. And if it's done, then we'll hit some more trails and see what we can find. Now, it's not so much the rain that worries me. I mean, I can handle getting wet and it'd probably feel good. It was just the lightning. With I heard the thunder, being in the woods with any kind of sharp lightning or anything isn't something I want to be doing.